fungi are very diverse. There's a lot more to fungi than just mushrooms and yeast. Two, fungi are related to us. When we look at life in very broad terms, we find that animals and fungi shared a common ancestor that lived about 1 billion years ago. And when we classify organisms into large groups, supergroupings of organisms, much bigger than kingdoms, we find that animals and fungi belong to the same group called the opisthokonts. Three, mushrooms release a lot of spores. A mushroom in a meadow seems to be doing nothing, but in fact there's a flurry of activity underneath the cap with thousands of spores being discharged from the gills every second. Mushrooms and other fungi release an incredible number of spores into the atmosphere every year, contributing up to 50 million tons of particulates, which represents or corresponds to 1,000 spores for every square millimeter of the Earth's surface. Four, spore release mechanisms in fungi are some of the fastest mechanisms in nature. And when mushroom spores jump from gill surfaces, they pull thousands of Gs as they move into the air spaces between those gills. Five, fungi run plants. Fungi associate with plant roots in the soil and form mycorrhizal associations, and these are important. They're essential for supporting forests, but they also play a crucial role in agriculture. Six, fungi kill plants. Fungi also have a Mr. Hyde relationship with plants and cause diseases that have reshaped the biosphere, and they've affected humans, causing starvation and social collapse, warfare, mass migration. Seven, fungi kill animals. Most of our physical associations with fungi support our health, but there are examples of pathogenic fungi that can invade our tissues and even kill us, especially if our immune systems malfunction. Fungi also are a dominant cause of asthma and other kinds of allergies. Eight, hallucinogens. Mushrooms or magic mushrooms contain psilocybin that is converted to a compound called psilocin that mimics one of our neurotransmitters, serotonin. And this causes changes in blood flow in the brain and allows areas of the brain that don't normally talk to one another to begin sharing information. In evolutionary terms, we really don't understand why mushrooms produce these potent psychoactive compounds. Nine, fungi keep life on land running. Decomposer fungi, including some of the mushroom-forming species, are engaged in wood decay and the decomposition of other biological debris, and they spin the carbon cycle. 10. We would not be here without the fungi. We're dependent upon the ecological activities of these enthralling species. The fungi are everywhere, and they will outlive us by an eternity.